Mac, what are they working on?
I have no idea.
It's a, they invent their own drills?
He did all his work, he just wanted to work on that.
I see Egg is working on a shoulder roll, he's looking like Mayweather over there.
Yeah. Now,
but don't try it in a fight though.
Ah, that's just working tactical fight, just get rid of it. We did all his hard mitts work.
Enrique?
Enrique just light work for Saturday night.
Enrique's getting ready to fight Mayweather?
Yeah, he's fighting, Mayweather, Jonathan Steele, a black kid from Texas, 7-0.
He used the shoulder roll?
Yeah. So we gotta...
Let me ask you this, as a professional trainer that has made champions that you have made, how do you crack the shoulder roll? Is it crackable? Because no one, 49 have tried, 49 have failed.
How you crack a shoulder roll? You train Maidan. You have Maidan on the opposite side.
But that's only one, and he's so awkward, he's not conventional. His punches come from behind the head.
That's how you gotta fight, crack this. Mayweather's so crafty.
We're just making him work.
You know, Maidan was, the guy who cracked the shoulder roll.
Eggers, how do you crack the shoulder roll?
How do you crack the Mayweather code? Maidan, bring Maidan.
Yeah,
bring Maidan in the ring.
Maidan show good.
But Maidan is retired.
Maybe is very smart. He can raise his hips, but his shoulders probably after all fights swollen.
Or he just doesn't get hit because
to the shoulders too hard.
It hurts. How about the forearm when people hit you on the arm? Yeah. You feel it?
Yeah, you can feel
some
it.
Fighters that's their tactic to make your arms tired, so they hit you.
Yeah. Everyone got their own tactics.
Edwin Valero hit so hard.
So, you know, everybody has a plan until they get hit.
Well, when I play soccer, I kick right in the shins. I don't kick the ball. It works. Yevgeny, you ever go to the Olympics?
No.